The new stadium, state-of-the-art stadium, yet to be constructed, requires 18.2 hectares, which takes up to 42 acres of land. And we took him through the available pieces of land, one yet to be offered by Toro Kingdom on a lease basis, and one already given to us by Uganda Land Commission. I'm happy that the minister has been here. We are looking into the future with a lot of hope that once this stadium is complete, we shall have sports tourism in this region. You know, we are a tourism city of Uganda. But also, we shall have talent identification, talent promotion, and talent perfection.
The reason why we are here, to ascertain from Kabarole District Local Government, one, the legality of the land, two, the quantity of the land, three, the availability of the land. We have seen this piece of land. We have even seen another alternative piece of land. Now, what will inform the final decision in terms of where Buhinga will be constructed in future will be the environmental impact assessment that will be conducted by a team of professionals. For us, we are here as politicians to see and believe, in order for us to appreciate the fact that land is available in terms of construction of the proposed stadium.